What were you thinking when you put on that abomination?
My aunt loaned me this dress.
Your aunt does not love you.
All the pageant's a pretty big deal this year. The winner gets a crown and gets to go to England and represent Secret for a month.
I don't care about crowns or England. I just want to wipe that smug smirk off of Claire's face. I don't need you or Giorgio's help. Give me that.
There is nothing fake about our campout. Now turn the fire back on.
Why don't I get everyone in the mood with some good old-fashioned campfire songs?
Please don't.
Well, you got farther into the song than last year.
We fill it with water, you put the apples in like this.
What do you think Bobby's special gift is?
Speaking to people? I don't want to speak to people. I can't. I won't.
Sorry.
Jack Rude.
I've watched you during the Olympics. It's such an honor to meet you.
Is that a good thing in the front yard, pirate thing in the backyard?
Hey, I thought his sister's pirate party was black.
That was awesome.
That was amazing.
That was cute.
Okay, you probably shouldn't.